Hello children, a very good morning to all. Welcome back to our Max class for UKG. In this class, we will discuss about who is first. Or if you take out your textbook, open page number 110. Which page? 110. In this chapter, we will discuss about the position of cup. That means first, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth. So children, let's come to the chapter. Or if you take out your textbook, open page number 110. Let's start.
Who is first? Who is first? All of you take page number 110. Here we can see different colors of cup. So children, in this chapter, we will discuss about the position of these cups. Clear? The cups are in a row on the shelf. The color of the first cup is, which color is this children? Red. Very good. Point to each cup and read the words aloud. Clear? First cup, which color? First cup is red color. Then next, second position. Which is the color of second cup? Yes, green color. The second cup is green. The color of the second cup is green. Next, third position. This is third position. All of you say after me, third position. The color of the third cup is which color, children? Yes, yellow color. Clear? Then the color of the fourth cup. This is fourth position. Fourth cup is which color, children? Pink. Very good. Pink. Then last one, which position? Fifth position. The color of the fifth cup is which color, children? Orange color. Very good. Orange color. Then here we can see some questions. All of you answer the questions. Clear? What color is the second cup? What color is the second cup? Children, which color is this? Yes, green. So children, write here green. What is the spelling of green, children? G-R-E-E-N. Write here green. Clear? What color is the third cup? What color is the third cup? Which color is this? Yellow color. So children, write here yellow. What is the spelling of yellow? Y-E-L-L-O-W. Then what color is the fourth cup? Yes, pink. All of you write pink here. What is the spelling of pink? P-I-N-K. Then, what is the color of fifth cup? What is the color of fifth cup? Yes, orange. So write orange. O-R-A-N-G-E. Clear? Then in next page, page 111. First and second, trace and write. First, F-I-R-S-T. So children, trace here and write here. Next, second, S-E-C-O-N-D. Next, third, T-H-I-R-D. T-H-I-R-D. Next, fourth, F-O-U-R-T-H. F-O-U-R-T-H. Next, fifth, F-I-F-T-H. F-I-F-T-H. Next, match the column A with column B. First one, 1, that is which position? First position, very good, very good. Next, number 2, that is second position. Then number 3, third. Number 4, fourth. Then number 5, fifth. Clear? This is here we can see some numbers and match the correct position. Clear?
I hope all of you understood this topic. So I will wind up the class. See you in next class. Have a nice day. Thank you.